I said at the beginning of the show, I wish that I would have had this moment, the chance to pass up Kareem. You now have passed up Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. I know what my attitude would have been. Does this now make you the greatest player of all time? Are you now the GOAT?
You know, I'm going to let everybody else, you know, decide who that is or just talk about it. But it's great. It's great barbershop talk.
You know, I want to hear you say
listen,
it,
Listen, big fella,
I want to hear you say it, Bron.
Me personally,
say it with your chest,
Bron. I'm going to take myself against anybody that's ever played this game. You know, but everyone's going to have their favorite. Everyone's going to, you know, decide who their favorite is. But I know what I've brought to the table. I know what I bring to the table every single night and what I can do out on this floor. So, you know, I always feel like I'm the best to ever play this game, but, you know, there's so many other great ones, and I'm happy to just be a part of their journey.